Hello, I'm Dr. Girish Nelivigi, urologist and andrologist from Nelivigi Multispeciality and Urology Hospital in Bengaluru, Bangalore. Every year, April is commemorated as the month to create awareness about sexually transmitted diseases. So let's talk a bit about sexually transmitted diseases. As a urologist, I see them regularly and I treat them regularly. Sexually transmitted diseases are those diseases which spread on sexual contact from one partner to the other. These could be because of bacteria or viruses or fungi or other organisms. The common bacterial sexually transmitted diseases are gonorrhea or chlamydial infections. Then there are viral transmitted sexually transmitted diseases like HIV, Hepatitis B, Hepatitis C, Herpes, etc. Even fungal infections can be spread by sexual transmission. Now, many people think that all infections are the same. There are also urinary tract infections or UTIs, but UTIs and STDs are different infections. Urinary tract infections are those infections which are because of infection in the urinary tract. They are usually not sexually transmitted. Majority of them are because of other reasons, even though some urinary tract infections could be sexually transmitted also. However, sexually transmitted diseases are exclusively spread from one partner to the other because of sexual contact.